little background about myself. Hold on, let me take off my school ID. I teach at middle school. That's one thing. I should tell y'all first. I teach orchestra, actually. That's my day job. And I teach 6th, 7th, 8th graders. And then outside of that, I'm a professional musician. And I'm from Ohio, originally. Moved down here a year ago. And I perform a hyphen mix of styles. I do a lot of hip-hop crossover with classical music. So something kind of unique. The cross-pollination of styles of sorts is what I like to tell people. And I don't have really any borders. Like, I don't just play Beethoven, Bach, and Brahms. I also play, like, Tupac, Drake, and Stevie Wonder as well. I love the mix of everything. I grew up listening to that music. I also grew up in a classical symphony hall, and I wanted to preserve my own identity within both those realms, and that's how I did it. So what you're going to hear today is a little bit of that, and I hope y'all all enjoy it.
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome. playing like Blame It on Alcohol by Jamie Foxx when I was younger, and I was like, but he was playing on a violin. And I was like, oh snap, that's cool. How does he do that? And so I kind of made it my mission to figure that out. And then this happened. So
yeah. Who do you to go with?
Hey, brand new wig just hopping.
Classical piece, like example of one that plays, he's called Shardust, and it's like a Romanian piece, and that was definitely with sheet music, and so that sounds like. And so something like that is a lot more scripted, there's a lot more direct, the directions they have in the music. And that's like something I was studying with my teachers back in the day. But there's no sheet music for like what's popping, like you gotta figure that out. And so I have a good like music theory background. Mm-hmm. And so like I play piano as well. And so when it comes to learning out songs like by ear, a lot of it's just relying on like, well, first of all, figuring out what key is in. Mm-hmm. Like that song, I know it's in a key of E minor. Basically, in a key in music, it's kind of like a color. Like an artist, I'm like, okay, this is blue. This is in the key of E minor. Now let's explore different shades of blue. And so, blue might sound like this. And it gets three hundred another shade of blue, another version can be like that's the same scale, the same color, just different version of it. And so that's kind of what, and that's kind of what I go off of when I'm doing things by ear. I'm like, I find a key, and I try to, and I export a different variations of it, then I combine it with other colors, but blue is still at the center of it. Mm-hmm. And so that's kind of what's happening there. And then from there, I can explore the rhythmic variations. So I'll take like, that's the melody. And then I started on a different note. I started on a different note, but play that same rhythm. And so then it sounded like, and then after the chord progression, add some rhythm to some custom.
It's his bro out. No.
Do you remember? I had a tiny. All right.
You're welcome. Yeah.
Thank you.
That's about all I have for y'all.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, for sure. And actually, y'all have one. If anyone wants to make a request, I can go ahead and do one more request. Actually, for y'all since y'all been in such a great audience.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I don't know. Y'all got some requests? Jacoby?
Can you play like Moonlight Sonata? Yeah, or The River Flows in You? Yeah. They're not like hype songs though. I don't know if y'all want a hype song.
Oh, that's fine.
I just play them on the piano.
Nobody else can think they're not for me.
Yeah. Fire. I can do that.
Fire. Fire.
You've been amazing. We will definitely share your information.
For sure.
Yeah.
For sure.
Then do you prefer to book clients during the week or on the weekend, or does the weekends
book
fast?
The weekends go pretty quick. But I'm pretty much available anytime after 5 p.m.
Okay.
Thursdays are really good, good dates for me too. Really whenever The River Flows and You by Ear, this is a really nice, piece. I play this at a lot of weddings actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Goodbye.
I know, bro. What?
My chick.
Yeah.
You know this song? Grandma's
That was so cool.
He's invested. He was like, I'm busy.
Yeah, so he said, he like, maybe short.
Hey, you cracked a smile. He was like, I know, wait.
Shoulder width.